What's poppin', baby? Talk to me, spirit. I do not own rights to this music. I thought I'd be able to bring a little bit of my culture into it. If you're new to the channel, welcome. I do curse, so if cursing offends you, then I'm not the reader for you. Get somebody else to do it. What it do, talk to me, spirit family. All right, I have already said with the ancestors, I am the voice of the voiceless. Let's see what messages are going to come out for y'all today. Someone is hiding behind a mask. You don't want to come out and let them know the real you. You're hiding secrets. Spirit is saying this could be where you're in a relationship and you have had sexual trauma. And this person is really wanting to get to you, and it's like you fake smiling. It's like if this person know what's really going on with you, you feel like this person is not going to like you and not going to want to be with you. Spirit is saying that is not the case. It's more you feeling that way than that person. You really need to sit down and talk to that person. And for some of y'all, y'all in a relationship and this person wants a child. And you don't know how to tell this person that you are transgender, that you was born a male. Spirit is saying you need to come out of the closet and sit down and talk with them, okay? It's not always the case. They might be into transgender. And then, you know, that's the first thing you should have said when you met him. But y'all caught feelings. Spirit is saying y'all going to have to start putting out the truth. Because this falseness, these fake smiles are starting to catch up to you. Spirit is saying someone is, like I said, scamming you. So if you finding that you on TikTok and someone's saving you the favorites or someone's doing this, you're getting scammed, all right? They got the photo proof. They got fake photos of you trying to pretend to be you to scam other people to make you look bad. And for some, you getting caught up. They saying they are a celebrity and they not a celebrity. They scam the celebrity, all right? Start paying attention. For some of y'all, Spirit is saying a lot of y'all have some bad habits. This is drugs. Alcohol, well, alcohol is a drug, you know, toxicity, y'all addicted to porn, y'all addicted to gambling. Spirit is saying y'all need to slow your roll on this stuff because the skin rays start coming up to you and catching you. And for those that have a drinking habit or drug habit, it's affecting your health, all right? What other messages? Someone also has the gift of they like taking photography. You know, Spirit is saying, bring out that camera, and that is your gift. You have the photogenic eye. All right, someone is too busy winning. They up there, like, giving you a fake smile, saying, you're changed. It's like, no, because you no longer focus on the negativity. You focus on you. You focus on your positivity. Spirit is saying you are being rewarded in the spiritual realm. Someone is getting ready to get an offer. This can be a business offer. This can be a love offer. But they getting ready to put the offer on the table, Spirit is saying. Things are changing. For some of y'all, y'all hang around people that's always starting drama. Okay, this is one of the six energy vampires. They are drama king. They are drama queen. It's always about them. Y'all go out to the restaurant. Because their food is cold or wasn't prepared. They got to make a big scene. Where is the manager? This is unacceptable. You hanging around people that's always got issues, all right? Are you hanging around people that always got issues? Spirit is saying they showing you the sign. This person is not good. It's always something different. Same shit, different day with this person. It's like it's always something dramatic going on in their life. Spirit is saying let it go. For some of y'all, there's a thief amongst you. This is an energy vampire. This someone that's taking your ideas and making it them. Spirit is saying this is also emotional, like I said, stealing from you. Energy vampire, physical. Watch yourself. Sometimes going through your phone, getting your credit card number, okay? Using your credit card and charging it, and you like, I didn't purchase this, and it's getting sent anywhere. Spirit saying, just slow down and protect yourself. Someone is very hurt. I mean, butt hurt, really hurt over you. They crying over you. They sad, they hurt, they upset, etc. Because you broke off the relationship. You broke off. You were someone to walk away. And they really in your feelings, all right? Also, some of y'all are becoming that boss bitch, all right? Y'all becoming that boss bitch. Y'all run your own business. Y'all stable. Y'all busy. Y'all multi-talented. Y'all can do things, and people is not liking that. They crying over you is because you no longer focus on them. You focus on your money. You focus on that bag. And they can't understand why you not letting them in, because they abused you, okay? For some of y'all are dealing with people that dropped out of school. They just think they're a thug. They just drink. They selling drugs and stuff. Spirit saying that's low vibrational. That's low IQ. Spirit saying you got to let it go. All right, someone is thinking about getting their baby terminated because they said the baby could have Down syndrome. Don't do that. Give that baby a chance, Spirit is saying. Give that baby a chance. For some of y'all already have a marriage, and people are going to be hating on your marriage because they feel like, what did you do to get it? They deserve it. You don't. Spirit is saying someone also is creeping. You have a stalker. They watching you. They making fake profiles of you. All right. They are pretending to be someone. This is coming up with that scammer. They've taken photos of celebrities and watching you. Or it's like you blocked them and they make it up another profile. Spirit is saying, yep, they creeping. They could have hazel color eyes. They could wear contacts. Spirit is saying they are creeping on you. Okay, Spirit is also saying be careful of wolves in sheep's clothing. They pretended to be something that they're not. Stop getting readings by everybody. Everybody is just asking you a bunch of questions. When you get a reading, the person that's giving a reading is not supposed to say what's going on. You know, what's this? As soon as you start giving answers, that's when they're going to start feeding off of you. Spirit is saying, watch it out. Watch out for these fake spiritualists, these fake mentors, okay? What other messages do you have? Spirit is saying, dust it off. Get back up and get, when you fall down, get back up. Someone is going to get CPS called on them. There's something about your child coming in with whelps and stuff. You know, things like that. Spirit is saying they watching you. Someone's kids is in the risk of being taken or is about to be. Report something, negligence, abuse. They asking your child, are you hungry? Are you okay? And the kid's like, yeah, just to be saying yeah. It's because they don't like you. Someone is trying to work you to get your kids taken away. And for some of y'all that did get your kid taken away, Spirit is saying you're going to get your child back. Someone is going through legal issues. This could be about trying to get your child back. Court judges, immigration lawyers, or etc. But Spirit is saying you are going to get your child back. And if you haven't lost your child yet, someone is working you to try to get your child taken away. Someone is wasting time. You feeling stuck. No changes. Limited is because you are in your way. Spirit is saying you need to get out of your way and stop playing the victim. Spirit is also saying someone is just giving money away like y'all rich. And Spirit is saying you are nobody's ATM machine. You need to stop doing that. Someone got a stalker. This is that creeper. They stalking you. They watching you. They very obsessed with you. It's like that's all they want to do is be you. It's like they trying to consume you. Okay, someone is thinking up ways of how to plot you. These people are very envious of you. They talking about you. They trying to block you. They blocking your social media. They blocking your money. They blocking your love life. They just don't want you to succeed. That's how envious they are. And then someone is getting readings on you. They fishing around. For some, this male is asking people about you, if you got a boyfriend, are you married, because they see rings on your finger. They trying to find out about you. They getting readings on you. And then for some of y'all, not all of y'all, someone is getting readings on you because they hearing did the spell work they doing for you because you blocked them off. They trying to see how you living because they did a spell on you. All right, someone is doing screenshots, getting evidence, proof, facts. It's like they talking about you and they deleting their part, but it's making it seem like it's yours. So they screenshot and said, look, I got receipts. See, she was talking about you, but they deleted their part. Some of y'all are moving. Spirit is saying, congratulations. Y'all moving in a new job. Y'all moving to a new state, a new city. Y'all getting a brand new house or apartment. Some of y'all are moving to out in the country. Someone is about to start traveling, international traveling for some. Some of y'all still got y'all heads in the clouds, and Spirit saying you need to come down to reality. You are not the Joneses. You are not the Upshaws. Spirit is saying you need to come. You are not rich. So it's like you going broke, trying to fit in with somebody. Once again, Spirit is saying y'all need to take care of this stalker. You know, be careful who you are friending requests to, or they friending requests to you. Spirit said, watch out for the fake accounts, fake social media, accounts to spy, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. Someone is really trying to see what you're doing. They trying to see, because you block them, they trying to spy on you. They got several pages and to see what you're doing. It's like they so obsessed with you. Some of y'all feeling lonely. Spirit is saying you are not alone, okay? Because someone ghosted you and you thinking you're the problem. Spirit is saying you're not the problem. Your ancestors stepped in and closed that door because you was too good for that person, all right? Someone is disappearing in and out of your life. Y'all could be dealing with a twin flame, all right? Spirit is saying be careful with a con artist, dark karma, dark, dirty offer, because they just trying to scam you. Okay, money, that big amount of money, they said read the fine print. That's what I'm hearing. Someone is getting offered that just got out of prison that wants to date you. Spirit said no, let it go, okay? Spirit have evidence about this person. That's, they not telling you the full story. They got incarcerated, all right? They were very abusive. Spirit is saying don't let it go. He's showing you all the good things, but look for this. This is too good to be true. Spirit said, leave it alone. Someone is trying to get you evicted out of your house. Spirit is saying, someone is trying to get you evicted out of your house. They doing magic on you. They have the evidence. And they saying, why are you doing this to this person? For some of y'all, you wonder why your house is not getting sold. It's because there's a spirit that don't want you to move there. They don't want you to sell the house. So every time someone come in, there's paranoia activity. Or if you wonder why this property won't stay occupied for a long time, it's because it's haunted. And for some of y'all, you get right past the bar. You will get right be that real estate person. And some of y'all, it's going to close. You want to get that house. Also, if someone is trying to solve a crime scene, a murder scene, they have found new evidence of how that person got murdered and what would happen. They are found evidence of the person that committed the crime. It is still under investigation, but they found proof, okay? For some of y'all, y'all very fiery. Y'all very agitated, okay? You don't know why you feeling agitated. It's because someone is working you, all right? Someone is working you. What other messages do you have for them, Spirit? Someone is ready to get bribed. They really want what you have, so they want your business. They want you to do this. They want to build on a business deal with y'all, but they're not telling you everything. So stop and read the fine print. Stop and say, how much is this? Whose name is going to be on it? Because it's like you are going to be a ghostwriter, and they're going to say they doing everything and you're doing hard work. So once again, you're going to be bribed. Okay, someone needs to stop and take a break from somebody. This relationship is starting to take a toll on you. This person is like very possessive over you, watches you and say, oh, you didn't answer my text, but I seen you posting on this. Y'all need to stop that ASAP. The flags are showing. For some of y'all, some of y'all are just very childish. Y'all dealing with someone that's very immature. Spirit is saying you got to just tune it out. This could be someone that you're dating. Spirit is saying you could be born in 1977. Spirit is saying you need to let this childish person go. Let go. You could be seeing the number 77. All right. Spirit is saying someone's luck is about to change. Someone is going to hit a scratch off. Someone's going to hit the gambling thing. Someone is going to hit the lottery. There's luck is changing. Jackpot, fortune, reward. This is good. Congratulations. You could be 32 years old, okay? But a lot of things is happening for you. Someone is going to get blessed with a family, okay? This can be an already made family. This can be adopting someone to start a family. This can be a furry pet as your family. But someone is wishing for a family and you get ready to get it, all right? This is going to be a very beautiful bond that can't no one take apart. A lot of y'all spirit is saying y'all overdue for a vacation. Y'all need to relax. Y'all need to take time. You need to find that peace, that tranquility, because y'all doing too much, okay? Your spirits are talking to you, but everything is going around for you. Once again, someone is confirmation taken from you, okay? They exploding you. They talking bad about you. They got a secret group and they talking about you, saying you doing this and doing that, but they don't understand the person that started all this gossiping is the one that's doing the shit that you're interested, okay? A lot of people they watching you. Make sure you got your burglar alarm on and everything. Someone's being watched. I see someone's house getting broke in. I see you going to like a gas station and it's getting robbed. Something's going on. Someone being held at gunpoint, okay? Or some of y'all gonna find out that your child was involved with a robbery and he was the getaway driver. Spirit is saying for some of y'all, y'all need to change y'all strategy. Start planning and move in silence, all right? Someone is reading your mind, okay? Someone is reading you against your free will, and it's like they planning and know everything. Once again, someone is getting readings on somebody, okay? Someone is getting ready to get involved with a protest. I see someone hanging in front. They saying be careful because the block is hot, which means you could get arrested, you could get shot, you could be hurt with this protest, okay? Ask questions about the protest. Stop saying okay. Spirit is saying stop accepting everything. Okay is not good. You know, read the fine print. Some of y'all get ready to find out that y'all pregnant. Congratulations. It's been well overdue. And for some of y'all, y'all thought y'all couldn't get pregnant, and y'all pregnant. You have a child that's in high school and college, and you finding out you got pregnant. Someone is reminiscing over the relationship that you had. They watching videos and photos of you. They're going to try to creep back into your life, okay? Someone is getting ready to experience bad karma. This is because you planted those seeds. It could have been in 1999. It could have been in 2009. It could be 2013 or whatever. But karma is finally catching up with you, Spirit is saying. You're just going to have to deal with it. Someone is being extra triggered. It's like they on the move. They getting tired of you. They like a ticking time bomb. They really wanted to end this relationship. I see two girls fighting over the same dude. Spirit is saying this dude knew what's up. This dude is married. So why are you fighting over a married man, okay? There's a third woman in it. But someone, like I said, you're going to hit the jackpot. It can be in a casino. It can be a scratch-off, a lottery ticket. You got an inheritance coming, some type of unexpected money. Someone, like I said, house is not selling. It's because the house is haunted. Or you couldn't, if you wonder why no one's buying this property and you need to do a more in-depth report about why, it's because someone was murdered in that apartment or that house. And every time somebody move in, it disturbs them, okay? There's memories, flashbacks, traumas, and side effects. Someone is cock blocking. Spirit is saying, if you wonder why your love life is blocked, because someone is cock blocking and they don't want you to be happy. I say you peace, love, and light. I say,